Hi, my name is Ketki. Welcome to Raheja Reserve. Raheja Reserve is an iconic development made by K. Raheja Corp. The brand has a legacy spanning over decades and decades, and it has diverse portfolios in residential, commercial, retail, and hospitality. So let's find out why Raheja Reserve is the most sought after project in South Pune. It spreads across 20 acres of development, out of which 50% is dedicated for amenities and common areas. The project has 600 plus trees, which will take you away from the hustle and bustle of the city. The project has 40 plus unique amenities, out of which the ready to use amenities are: there's a skating rink, then there is a party lawn, there is a jogging track around the party lawn, then there are two lawn tennis courts, there is a net cricket pitch, there is a basketball cum football court, infinity swimming pool with a jacuzzi in the center. Right next to that, there is a toddler's play pool also. Then there are two clubhouses. In one clubhouse, there is a banquet hall, around 400 people capacity. The same clubhouse has a gymnasium. There is a Zumba room. In the second clubhouse, there are two squash courts, two badminton courts. There is an indoor games room for carom, chess, pool, billiards. Then there is a presentation room of about 20 seats capacity. There is a daycare center facility for kids as well. On the top, there is open to sky yoga area. These were the existing amenities. Let me tell you about the upcoming amenities. This is the reserve area. So this is the future development of the project. There is going to be a water promenade, maze garden, rose garden, camping sites, tree houses, barbecue deck, and adventure play area as well. So this project offers you spacious 2 and 3 bedroom apartments. There are 7 to 8 international schools near the project. It has quick access to major IT hubs like SP InfoCity and Magarpatta SEZ. Good connectivity to best hospitals like Ruby Hall Clinic and Command Hospital. Also have malls and supermarkets like Durabji Mall and Kumar Pacific Mall. Some of the future infrastructure developments include proposed metro station, ring road, and new international airport.